Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to. Anywhere I would have followed you.
Wow.
Yes.
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
Yes.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you.
She's gonna be a dancer, right? She just proved it right now.
Absolutely stunning.
Who are you? Where did you come from? For me, you are the couple to beat right now in this competition. Young man, your foot is insane. And just the double pirouette into the grand jeté, it was such a stunning, stunning, stunning performance. And I would love to be your dance captain.
I'm so speechless. I don't even know what to say. How you executed every single moment and your extensions, your body, the pirouette into the knee drop, into pulling away. Wow.
That was amazing. Amazing.
This synchronization between you, when you both come together to do your pirouettes, was like, yes! I just couldn't get enough of it. I didn't want it to end, to be honest. If I was your dance captain, at this point, I would have had you more vulnerable, less makeup, maybe your hair down. It's a vulnerable song, so if we could work on the presentation, and that would be perfect.
Well done, you're through to the callbacks. It's Harry and Aaliyah.
Yes.
Absolutely incredible. I just feel so proud. Kelly, like they are insane.
Fit. So strong.
The dance captains had such good feedback and I wanted to work with all of them. I think everything went perfect.
Couldn't have gone any better, and we're just so grateful that we do what we do and we get to do it.
Is my Otis
The boys know makes you feel good, yeah. I know you're out of my league, but that won't scare me away. Oh no, you've carried on so long, you couldn't stop if you tried. Built your wall so high that no one could climb it. But I'm gonna try. Would you let me see beneath your beautiful? Would you let me see beneath your perfect? Take it off now, girl. Take it off now.